His race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of the glory. It's down to a lot of hard work.